Some time ago, the forest rangers of Gandharvaville welcomed a new trainee to their ranks. She's a warm-hearted girl with a radiant smile, always ready to help a forest trekker in need. Like the hardiest plants in the forest, her will to live runs deep, seemingly unbreakable despite the traumas of the past.
Trainee Forest Ranger Collei, reporting.
Mondstadt gave Collei an opportunity to turn things around, and now Sumeru provides her with a place to grow. Here, she will support those around her with her newly acquired power of Dendro. Good things come to those who are willing to work toward their dreams. When Collei is in the party, she reduces gliding stamina consumption for your own party members, making exploration faster. Collei's normal attack can combo up to 4 consecutive shots, dealing physical damage. With a charged attack, Collei executes a more precise aimed shot that deals increased damage. While aiming, Dendro energy accumulates on the arrowhead. A fully charged arrow will deal Dendro damage. Collei's elemental skill throws a floral ring that deals 1 bout of Dendro damage to each target it hits. The floral ring will return after a set time, dealing further Dendro damage on the way back. After unlocking the talent Floral Sidewinder, if one of your own party members triggers a Burning, Quicken, Aggravate, Spread, Bloom, Hyperbloom, or Burgeon reaction before the floral ring returns, the floral ring will grant the character the Sprout effect on its return. The Sprout effect deals Dendro damage to nearby enemies for a set time based on Kale's attack. If the Sprout effect is triggered again before it expires, the initial effect will be removed.
Collinamba, help!
Kale's elemental burst brings her trusty assistant, Collinamba, into the battle, causing an explosion that deals AoE Dendro damage and creates a Collinamba zone. Collinamba bounds around within the zone, dealing further AoE Dendro damage. Plant life thrives in the Sumeru forests, like the hope rejuvenated in Kale's life. After unlocking the talent, the Languid Wood, when a character in the Collinamba zone triggers a Burning, Quicken, Aggravate, Spread, Bloom, Hyperbloom, or Burgeon reaction, the zone's duration will be extended. A given Collinamba zone's duration may only be extended in this way by up to a limited amount. The time that Collei once spent on the run taught her a wealth of survival and combat skills. Though still a trainee forest ranger, her Dendro vision gives her the ability to hold her own in many challenging situations. In battle, Collei focuses on casting her elemental skill, aiming to hit as many enemies as possible and generate the Sprout effect within the floral ring. This enables her teammates to deal greater damage through more elemental reactions. When her energy is full, Collei summons Collinamba, whose Collinamba zone deals continuous Dendro damage to the enemy and creates a fertile ground for elemental reactions. By coordinating with her teammates, the zone can be extended and exploited long enough to root out every last one. Growth means different things to different people. Some simply wish to grow up in peace, while others pursue loftier goals. As for Collei, she believes that overcoming her past is a necessary step on the long journey to the future she pursues. This is wise, for to overcome is to move forward, not to wallow endlessly in the past. Pity that my former travel companion, for all their years of rumination, lacks Kale's clarity on this. Or perhaps, some situations are simply too complex to be resolved by good intentions and honest effort alone.